Welcome back to the Michigander and the Buckeye State Whales. This is basically two-day weekend railfanning. Our first location would take place in Plymouth, Michigan. We'd have the Plymouth sub, and the west of side of town would have the Saginaw subdivision. This is a local that is on the Plymouth subdivision. It's a solo SD40-3. Longwood forward, too.
Thank you.
CSX-9 liter, 9005, which still stands the Y2 paint scheme. It'll be leading on M510 from Cincinnati, Ohio, Queens Gate Yard to Detroit, Michigan, Rouge Mere Yard. This intermodal would have been I-150. It would be ending up stopping at the signals in Carleton after M-510 would be going through Carleton after 5 minutes later. A few minutes have passed. I-150 has gotten permission to head north towards Detroit, Michigan. After that I-150 passed, we would have 5 minutes to spare before this next train would come. This is the southbound on the Saginaw subdivision by Carleton, Michigan. It would be an ROAC with two GEs, probably M212 or M214. This next train would be a Canadian National, would be on the CN's shoreline, be heading towards Toledo. It would be having a X-City Whale thrown second. I thought it would be like a BC Whale or something, but it's just an X-City Whale.
Thank you.
there's a DPU on this southbound manifest, fourth lane, basically Toledo, but I really have not seen a DPU on CN in a long time. I'll see ya in the Michigander State or the Buckeye State Wales.
Sike!
You guys really think I was gonna end off the video? No, I'm not. This is the next day. We're doing night shots, waiting for the Conrail Heritage Unit. I'll do more detail in a minute. So the thing is, the reason why I decided to think I was gonna end off the video, because I haven't really done a meme in a while in my videos, so I just decided doing that. So I did that, and I think it was funny. But anyway, this evening, this is M212 or M214 going south towards Cumberland or Willard. And I know M212 goes to Willard, and then M214 goes from Willard to Cumberland. But anyway, I heard it was going to be from New Boston to Cumberland again. I'm not really sure 100%, but we got here, and now it's about to be dark, and I brought my lights in, so I thought I would do a little bit of night railfanning while I'm catching or waiting for the Conrail Heritage Unit. This will be our first train throughout before nighttime. Of course, I was trying to get my flash going, see if I can get it running. Well, this is my older one. Of course, it did not work, so I ended up not getting a good picture. But it is at night. I could have done an exposure, but this is our first train on the NS Chicago line. I'm starting to like Vickers now. The reason why I'm starting to like Vickers again is because we got the NS Chicago line, which is busy around the Toledo area, and we got the CSX Saginaw subdivision, or Toledo Turnable, that's the Toledo area, But ever since back in like June of 2022, I wanted to take a break from that spot and go in different places on the Chicago line. Well, the only spot that I would do is Newberry, which is CP 280, but that would be the only spot I would go to. But now I'm actually starting to do a lot more railfanning on the Chicago line by Vickers, which is 285. Here comes a westbound on the Chicago line. This one will be having a dash 9 liter and a GE as 22nd. This will be our first westbound since I got here.
Whoopee, there's a westbound on the Chicago line, another one. It has lights here, but I may as well pull mine out. Been using my phone. Let's just get this guy real quick.
That's right, you know it. It's a Kansas City Southern Gevo Road ticket on this Ethanol between Vickers Junction in Northwood, Ohio. I don't know what the symbol is, but he is flying. Holy crap. Here comes an NS-8098. The Conrail Heritage Unit will be leading a very short intermodal train heading east on the NS Chicago line. The Conrail Heritage Unit would go by Vickers in the middle of the night last night, and here we go again tonight. Here's our last train at the Vickers Junction in Northwood, Ohio.
Good morning.
This will be our last one, train on the Chicago line. We would basically see all EMD, one ace and two GPs. Thank you.
quickly pan the DPU to watch out. Hands are cold.
Around Plymouth, Carleton, basically everywhere. Now we're in the Toledo area, Railfanning.
Hands are freezing.
This is like crazy. First location, we were in Plymouth, Carleton, My Line, LaSalle, and now Northwood, Ohio. It's basically crazy because we've been all over this weekend. But unfortunately, this is confirmed, this will be today's video ending off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the Michigander State or the Buckeye State. Well, this is confirmed, the ending of the video.